Hello everyone, and welcome to this tutorial on the Lookat Actor plugin for Unreal Engine. In this video, we'll explore how this amazing plugin can effortlessly make objects in your game always face and track another object. Best of all, this plugin is available as a free giveaway. But that's not all, I also have other amazing plugins that can enhance your Unreal Engine projects. Runtime Screenshot Pro is a powerful plugin that allows you to capture screenshots easily during runtime, providing you with a convenient way to document and showcase your game's progress or capture important moments. Kickstart Blueprint Library is a must-have plugin that fills the gaps in Unreal Engine's blueprint functionalities. It enables you to clone or duplicate actors effortlessly, and provides convenient functions like retrieving the project version, making it a valuable asset for your workflow. So don't forget to explore these plugins and take your game development to the next level. The Lookat Actor plugin is incredibly easy to use and requires minimal setup. To get started, simply add the Lookat component to your desired actor. Once added, you can configure its properties in the Details panel to achieve the desired behavior. One of the great features of this plugin is the customizable offset locations. This allows you to precisely position the looking object in relation to the target object. You can achieve realistic and accurate orientations by tweaking these offset values. To ensure smooth and natural looking movements, the Lookat Actor plugin includes smooth rotation with interpolation. This means that the object smoothly transitions and tracks its target, providing a fluid and seamless experience. The Lookat Actor plugin provides flexibility by allowing you to access and modify all its features in both Blueprints and C++. This means you can easily customize and adapt the plugin to your specific project needs, whether you prefer working with visual scripting or delving into the code. If you're looking for a specific function or want to explore all the available functions, you can use the keyword LAA, short for Lookat Actor, in the search bar of the Blueprint editor. This will filter the search results and display all the functions related to the plugin. One of the examples is creating dynamic camera behaviors. By attaching the Lookat component to your camera, you can make it automatically follow and track a specific target, such as a moving character or an important object. This adds an extra level of polish and professionalism to your game, providing a smoother and more engaging gameplay experience. To see the plugin in action and explore all its features, we have a demo project available for download. You can find the download link in the description below. The demo project showcases the various functionalities of the plugin, giving you a hands-on experience and serving as a reference for your own projects. By using this plugin, you can save development time by eliminating the need for complex scripting or manual adjustments. Don't forget to explore my other plugins to discover even more powerful features and functionalities for your Unreal Engine projects. Thank you for watching this tutorial on the Lookat Actor plugin. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel for more Unreal Engine tutorials. And don't forget to check out my other plugins for even more powerful features. Happy game development!